Hey guys, Smitty here. This is gonna be a quick video about 4th February update. In this update we received new content, more events and new cash shop items. And let's begin with the new content. Guild of Valor is a farming location for parties of 5 people. Yes, finally, some kind of party content. In order to enter for 30 minutes you will need 3 tokens of Valor that can be farmed from mobs or are given from Black Spirit level 70 and higher login rewards. There will be 6 levels of difficulty, starting from 2400 CP and the maximum difficulty with 4300 CP requirement. And remember that you won't be able to join higher difficulty than your CP. Rewards in this location is shareable between party members, so don't try to steal from them. The more your party kill, the more overall rewards you will receive, though the rewards may differ for each party members depending on luck. Another update are the new bonus effects given for 3600 of your base CP. It gives 15% critical damage and raises its maximum value to 215%. So don't worry if you had already 200%, this bonus won't be wasted. Another bonus is gear resonance for all gear plus 32 and plus 35. Make sure to enhance all your equipment and not only one part of it, as it will give you higher bonus in the end. The second part of this video will be the events. First events, being the Share the Love, is the simple reward for everyday login. For day 21 though, you will receive a random golden accessory, very nice. The second event is 3x3 art puzzle. Every 30 minutes you will get a key, up to 3 keys daily. This gives you a possibility to play a simple 3x3 puzzle minigame. You don't have time limit, so take your time. By solving it, you will receive chest with small rewards in it. By completing 30 puzzles, you will receive a golden chest with bigger rewards. The third event, Login Rewards Token of Valor. If your Black Spirit is higher than level 70, instead of normal rewards for login, you will receive tokens of Valor. And at last, Adventurer's Act of Kindness is a sort of in-game donation from adventurers that converts silver into real money to send to help Australia and Turkey with the natural cataclysm effects. In order to donate, you have to buy tokens of kindness from NPC Lara in Velia, 1004 silver each token, that can be exchanged for some rewards. Also, for 1000 purchased tokens, you will earn a unique title Angel, not bad for just 1 million silver. And the third part of this video will be the Pearl Shop. Developers added 4 new packages for white pearls. Special weapon and armor growth package can give you one of the 3 rewards possible. And armor or weapon outfit chest 1+1. You buy 1, get 2. And also 3 new packages for raw money. Blackstones, gold coins and silver, depending on your Black Spirit level or overall character level. The best of which being Blackstone level up package. And that was it for that update. Tell me in the commentaries if you enjoyed such type of patch notes review. I will try to do such simple reviews every week as new updates will appear. That was Smitty, have a nice day.